Now you know that camera's on that fence. That's locked on there tight. It's not going anywhere. But just to make sure, you can take this safety tether, lock it on your fence clip, and then lock it on the fence. That's just a couple of carabiners with a cable. And if that camera ever came off that fence, that's all it's going to do. It's going to come off that fence and it's going to hang there. It falls right here. Protect your gear.